I'm writing my first business management book, Managing in a Bureaucracy.
You know you're in a bureaucracy when 100 people who think A get together and compromise on B. Think anybody will read it?
It doesn't matter. The real money is on the lecture circuit.